The Detroit Lions are at odds of 60-1 to win Super Bowl 52. They're at odds of 25-1 to win the NFC, and at odds of just about 7-1 to win the NFC North. Their season win total for 2017 is set at 7.5 games. The Lions selected 9 players in the NFL draft. They started the festivities with a pair of defensive players from the Florida Gators. In the first round, they chose Jared Davis with the number 21 pick. Davis has a chance to be a dominant linebacker in the NFL. Despite only playing one full season with the Gators, Davis has the skill to be an every down player. Unfortunately, availability may become a problem. In 3 seasons, he failed to play more than 9 games. However, he played 14 games as a junior. Tease Tabor is one of the best defensive backs coming into the NFL. Unfortunately, Tabor does not have the speed of most elite cornerbacks. Yet, his ball skills are unmatched as well. Tabor had 8 interceptions in 3 seasons. He also scored 3 touchdowns. Tabor comes to the NFL as a complete football player. In addition to his 104 tackles in a Gators uniform, Tabor made 11 tackles for a loss and 4 sacks. Therefore, he should be a force against the run. In addition to Tabor, the Lions drafted Jamal Agnew from San Diego. The Lions added 2 more defensive players from the SEC, Tennessee's Jalen Reeves-Maven and Arkansas' Jamire Ledbetter. They should be able to contribute along the defensive front 7. Offensively, the Lions drafted a couple of pass catchers. Kenny Golladay caught 160 passes in 2 seasons with the Northern Illinois Huskies. They also selected Michael Roberts from Toledo in the 4th round. Roberts scored 16 touchdowns on 45 receptions as a senior. Surprisingly, quarterback Brad Kaya dropped to the 6th round. The Lions could not afford to pass up the once-promising talent from the Miami Hurricanes. So he will battle with Jake Ruddock for backup duties in 2017. The Detroit Lions have a manageable schedule throughout the year. They only have 1 set of back-to-back road games. Moreover, the Lions only face 2 road games against 2016 playoff teams. They travel to the Giants and to the Packers. Meanwhile, they will host the Falcons, Pittsburgh Steelers, and Packers this year. Matt Stafford has a handful of receivers to get the ball to this season. Golden Tate is averaging over 93 receptions in 3 seasons with the Lions, yet he has not had more than 6 touchdowns with the Lions offense. Therefore, they need to turn one of their receivers into a big-time playmaker this season. They only scored 21.6 points per game. With this offensive firepower, though, the Lions should be much better in 2017. Their defense needs to improve as well. They gave up 22.4 points per game. The incoming talent has a chance to make a difference for their 3rd playoff run in 4 seasons. So we'll go over the win total of 7.5 games. But keep in mind that this team has not won a playoff game since 1991. Click over now to BetDSI.com to get $100 free. When you sign up with a deposit today, you can get a 100% deposit bonus. That's $200 in betting action for just $100. Start making cash right now with NFL or NCAA football betting. BetDSI.com has all your favorite sports to bet on today.